pleasures and earthly gain. Laying up treasure seems to have no end. We can get caught up in the material things, buying all those goods and storing up dreams. The race for possessions is an age-old game. The players, young and old, still play their parts the same. All their joy is lost within the noise, playing with toys. All our laboring and the work we do, chasing after more than we'll ever use. We can get wrapped up and spend all that we have, running after all of the latest new fads. When the toys become our master, our heart follows with them. They soon become the center of our lives, much more than a passing whim. We enjoy like little girls and little boys, merely playing with toys. No, I don't mean to contend that you can't be happy by having some of the things of this world. But if you send a good full measure up to heaven, that's where the dust and the rust and the mold just can't break the room. Still we enjoy all the man-made toys. Going to heaven won't do. No, they just won't do. By having some of the things this old world affords, but just keep sending your timber and treasures up to heaven. That's where the dust and the rust and the mold.